true from Beijing.
Are you saying they blame you for the withdrawal?
There are those who believe I should have killed every last Bajoran while I had the chance. Oh, it's too late for that, I'm afraid. Commander, it seems I was mistaken
about the arms shipment?
It appears I was misinformed. I'm beginning to believe the Central Command is indeed smuggling weapons into the demilitarized zone after all.
Then you really didn't know, did you?
No. They never bothered to tell me. If I help you stop the smuggling, will you help me stop the Maquis?
You have a deal. I've scheduled a staff meeting for 0900.
I'll be there. Commander, thank you for coming to my rescue.
I'm sure you would have done the same for me. Constable, do you have the list of weapons Sakona bought from Quark?
I do, and quite a list it is. 6 ship-mounted high-energy disruptors, 3 particle accelerators, 200 photon torpedoes, and 12 pulse cannons.
With that kind of firepower, the Bajorans could have launched a full-scale assault on Cardassia.
And lost.
It sounds like the Maquis have had their fill of border skirmishes. They're ready for something bigger.
According to Quark, they plan their first attack any day now.
Have you been able to make any headway with Sakona?
Have you ever tried to interrogate a Vulcan, Lieutenant?
No.
Well, neither had I until today. I wouldn't advise it. That calm, measured voice that tells you nothing, that impassive stare, it can be quite frustrating.
Perhaps I could question her.
I don't think so.
Pity. I like a challenge.
You want a challenge? Find out how the Central Command is getting weapons into the demilitarized zone.
My guess would be by way of a Zeppelite free trader.
Why the Zeppelites?
Because the Zeppelites have often served as intermediaries for us in the past.
So have the Lesepians.
Ah, but the Zeppelites had never been caught.
The Zeppelite ship isn't responding to our hail, sir.
Of course they're not responding. Would you respond to a Federation hail if your cargo bays were full of Cardassian weapons?
Scan their ship, Major. Let's see what they're carrying.
Our scanners can't penetrate their hull.
No wonder. It's composed of a sensor-reflective material. They obviously value their privacy.
Chief, you and Goldicott remain here. Major, you're with me. Let's go see if it's their privacy or their guild they're trying to protect.
Sorry, Commander, you can't transport over. Just raise the shields.
You're wasting time. Zeppelite ships can reach a maximum speed of warp 9.8. If they decide to run, we'll never catch them.
Well, what would you suggest?
I would breach their shields with my phasers and destroy their bridge.
Killing everyone there.
That's correct. Then I would lock onto the ship with my tractor beam and tow it and its cargo back to the station. Very simple, very effective.
And needlessly bloody.
Sounds like a Cardassian plan to me.
Chief, fire a phaser over their bow. Let's see if we can get their attention.
Yes, sir. That woke them up. They're hailing us.
On my monitor, Chief.
I am Drofo Awa, hetman of this vessel. What do you want from us?
I'm Commander Benjamin Sisko, the United Federation of Planets. We believe you're carrying Cardassian weapons to their colonies in the demilitarized zone.
Well then, you believe wrong, Commander. My ship is carrying 5 kilotons of Regrian wheat husks, nothing more.
5 kilotons? That's a lot of wheat husks. With your permission, I'd like to come aboard and see what that looks like.
Permission denied. And if there's any attempt to board my vessel, I will consider it an act of piracy. Is that clear?
You can call it anything you like, but you're not going anywhere until we search your ship.
In that case, Commander...
In that case, you will do exactly as you're told. You will allow us free access to your ship so that we can verify you are indeed smuggling Cardassian weapons into the demilitarized zone. You will then follow us back to Deep Space Nine, where your cargo will be confiscated. And you will make a full confession detailing everything you know about smuggling weapons into the demilitarized zone.